Oh, okay. So let us start the revision. You open the rough copy along with you. आज की डेट डाल लीजिए. आई विल बी आस्किंग क्वेश्चन वन फ्रॉम ऑफलाइन क्लास, वन क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द ऑनलाइन क्लास. सो ऑनलाइन क्लास, हूसोएवर नोज द आंसर यू आर टू रेज योर हैंड, एंड ऑफलाइन क्लास यू ऑल्सो, हूसोएवर नोज द आंसर रेज योर हैंड. डोंट स्पीक आंसर इन द ग्रुप, ओके? डोंट गिव द मास आंसरिंग, जस्ट वन हैंड अप. I will unmute you and you will answer. Okay, so shall we start? First question is, which tag marks the beginning and ending all the listen, all the offline students in your notebook, write the date, revision of HTML basics part one, revision of HTML basics part one. In your notebook, you will write the correct option and the correct letter. Suppose A option is correct. A option name. Whether your turn comes to speak answer or not, everybody will write the correct answer. Okay? Am I clear to everyone sitting over here? Yes, Diksha. Any doubt? All right. So this question is for offline class. Which tag marks the beginning and ending of HTML document? We start one by one. All of you will get the chance. Start from here. C option, HTML. You can see the correct option color has been changed. The correct answer in every slide, you will notice the change. Whichever is the correct answer, either it will get zoom, either the color will change, or both. Okay. Online class, am I clear with the first question to all of you? All right. Now moving to the second question. This question is for online class. Which tag includes style descriptions and title of the document? आप आंसर लिखते रहो अपनी नोटबुक्स में. यस, ऑनलाइन क्लास रेज योर हैंड. हूसोएवर नोज द आंसर रेज योर हैंड. विच टैग इंक्लूड्स स्टाइल डिस्क्रिप्शंस एंड टाइटल ऑफ डॉक्यूमेंट. आई थिंक नोबडी नोज द आंसर. यस, दिस क्वेश्चन गोज टू अदिति. यू आर आस्किंग और यू आर टेलिंग. यस, इट्स हेड टैग. Clear? Don't write the answer when you get the correct answer over here. Okay? Use your own creativity also. Then tally your answer with here. And be honest. If your answer is wrong, mark it wrong. Okay? Let's proceed further. Okay. Which statement is true about title tag? Before going further, in MCQs, it may happen more than, what happened? More than one option is correct. In that situation, you have to mark all the possible answers correct. Don't think one option is correct, okay. If you feel that more than one option is correct, you have to mark it. Be careful with this point. Right? आप ये मत सोचना कि मैंने एक मार्क कर दिया, एक ही चाहिए. अगर आपको लग रहा है कि दो ऑप्शन सुटेबल हैं, तीन ऑप्शन सुटेबल हैं, you have to mark them all. Okay? When you are confident. So, relevant to this question, we are to pick up the statement which is true for title tag. This question goes to Sahaj Preet. First read the options. It is displayed in title bar of the browser. It is shown as web page content. It is enclosed inside the head tag. Title can be only of 5 characters. Title must be case sensitive. C option. एनी अदर? डोंट रेज योर हैंड, सबकी टर्न आएगी. एनी अदर ऑप्शन यू फील लाइक दैट इट मे बी करेक्ट? दैट इज व्हाई आई टोल्ड रीड ऑल द पॉसिबिलिटीज. सो यू वांट टू गो विद द सी ऑप्शन? ओके, द क्वेश्चन पासिस टू गरिमा. According to you, A part and C part. Title is always displayed in title bar of the browser window. So first statement is also correct, Sahaj. You got the point? Clear to everyone? Yes, online class. Arman, Aditya, Prabhnoor, Japleen, Mishti, Tanushka. Things are clear. Madhav. Madhav, are you here in the class? All right. So both the options are correct. Okay. Let's proceed to the question number 4. Which tag contains actual content of the web page? Head, body. This question is okay. Tanushka, unmute yourself.
Sir, body tag.
Beta, speak the correct letter also. B option, body tag.
B option, body tag.
Okay.
Okay, sir.
Clear, everybody? Up till here, everything is clear. Aryansh, Saharsh, Saksham, all the backbenchers, up till here, everything is clear to all of you? All right. Tag which contain only opening tag but no closing tag. This question is for Imani. B option, empty tag. No doubt you are confident, but read the options carefully. We are not to speak answer so fast. We are to go with all the possibilities, then come with your answer. Okay. So it's B option, empty tag. Clear? Can you see the change coming in the answer? Yes. Visible to everyone? Yes. Backbenches? All right. Now read it carefully. This question is for Harshdeep. Read carefully. Is or are? Is or means either it can be one or multiple. Which of the following is or are attributes of body tag? Okay, online child has raised the hand. Yes, Mishti, according to you, what are the correct options, bete? Unmute yourself, Mishti.
Yes, sir.
Yes, correct answer.
Sir, option A, BG color, and option C, left margin.
You want to go with two options?
Yes, sir.
Sure?
Yes, sir.
BG color and left margin, very correct. Both are attributes of body tag. Are you enjoying the quiz? It's okay. Response is very low. Yeah. All right. Seventh MCQ. Now, Harshdeep, your turn. Sit and... Which of the following is or are attributes of HTML tag? Option A, only option A, DIR, direction. Direction, left to right, right to left. There is one more attribute of HTML, language. Okay, two attributes are there, lang and DIR. Lang is language. Very right, very correct. All right. The question for this question is for Tarundeep. Sit and give the answer. Which of the following is or are attributes of font tag? A option and B option. Think once again. Bad job. Think once again. Yes. Bete, align is not attribute of font tag. So you left only with B option. Align is not an attribute of font tag. So we come only with the B option. All right. Which of the following is a text editor used to type HTML coding? Text editor. Question for Divita. Sit and give the answer. Don't, please. You want to go with B option, MS Word? C, Notepad. Sure. Anybody else with some different answer? Online class? Okay, Prabhnoor has raised hand. Yes, Prabhnoor. Unmute yourself.
Sir, option C and D.
Option C and D. Very correct, very right. Notepad and Notepad 2. Both are text editors where you can type the HTML coding. Okay. All right. Now from this level, try to read options carefully. Some bit of confusion will definitely be created in your mind. Which of the following is the highest heading element? Whenever I say highest, I'll be speaking from the point of view that when text get displayed. Okay. So as per your observation, whose turn is this? Khushi. Yes, Khushi. A option H1. Very straightforward answer. A option H1. Now let me see who will answer this. Nana, this is your turn. What is the criteria? I have four tags. H5, H1, H4, H6. You are to arrange them in such an order that they are created in descending order form. Keeping in mind their priority level. As per their priority level, priority wise top pe kaun hota hai? Prominent heading kiski hoti hai? H1. Less prominent, least prominent. Now you have to arrange in descending order. So H6 will come first, then H5, H4, then H1. I am saying priority level. Your view is also correct. Your view is also, my view is, I have given first preference to H1. As per priority, I'm asking priority level. I'm not saying on the basis of display of the text. All right. Which among the following is an attribute of heading elements? In mein se kaun sa attribute hum heading element mein laga sakte hain? Whose turn is this? Arshin. D option, align. Yerman. All right. Which among the following is an empty tag? E option, both B and C. You want to go with BR and HR. Okay. BR and HR. What about P? Paragraph tag. It's a container tag. So correct answer is both B and C. Clear up till here? All right. Now let me see again who will clarify this question. Whose turn is this? Chayank. Which among the following is the valid value? Bad job. Is the valid value of align attribute of P tag? Yes, Chayank. The E option, all above. Yes, Aditya, what are your views?
Sir, E option, all of above.
Okay. If I say only A, B, and C, justify is also a valid value. And this we have tried also. When I was discussing image tag with you, that time we justified the paragraph with respect to the image, okay? So all above. Clear? Okay. Turn for head boy, Dhavanesh. Which among the following is the default value of the font size in HTML? 1, 3, 4, and 7. Which is your B option 3? Yes, Arman, what are your views?
Sir, B option 3.
B option 3. Anyone going with the option D? 7 is the highest. So default is 3. Very right, very correct. And I appreciate your confidence level also. Good. Now moving to the next question. Okay. This question is for Himanshu. Which among the following is the valid range of font size in HTML? Very right. A option 1 to 7. 1 to 7 is the range of font size in HTML. Very correct. Clear? Up till here, all the 16 MCQs are clear. I hope you all are noting down the correct answers also. Anyone whose any answer was wrong and you corrected it. Okay. Good. Good honesty. All right. Jeff, pick out the odd one. Don't raise your hand. A option, P tag. Don't raise your hand, I said. Please, recording is on. Don't talk also. Arman, what are your views?
Sir, B option, HR tag.
Why? What is your reason for that?
Sir, because it is an empty tag and rest of are the container tags.
Excellent response, Arman. Good. Keep it up. It may happen that in some of the MCQs, the examiner may ask you, state the reason for it. Especially in two cases where you have true false MCQ and pick the odd one out. Aapko pata hai, I always give true and false MCQ also. Beta mask theek karo apne please. Okay. I always give true and false MCQ also. If your answer is false, you have to state the reason why it is false. Okay. Am I clear to everyone? In case of true, no need to give any statement. When your answer is false, you have to specify the reason why it is false. Got it? Similarly, here in the pick the odd one out. Here, A option, C option, and D option. They all are container tags. The only left is B, which is in the category of empty tag. Clear? So that is why your option is HRB tag. Clear? If it would have been one more option, suppose I say BR, then BR is also the category of empty tag. BR is also the category of empty tag. Clear? Got it? All right. Kritika, the attribute of HR which defines the size of line. Option A, width. No, it is not correct. Ankita. Ab A to B hoga, B to C hoga. It is C option, size. Okay. Okay, one more word can be adjusted here. Thickness. One more word can come here. Thickness. Whenever we say thickness, we mean size. Like suppose this is remote control. How much it is thick? This is the thickness. Okay. And the length. This is width. How much area it is covering. Okay. So correct answer is. Oh, sorry. I'm on the. Size. Clear? Got it? Okay. Rahul. The attribute of HR which defines the length of the line. Length means how much area it is covering. Width. Okay. What is the default width? By default, how much area is covered? Full screen. Full screen. Okay. Very right, very correct. All right. Saharsh, the attribute of HR which defines 3D rule. The attribute of HR that defines 3D rule. No shade. Aryansh. D color. Arpit, what are your views?
Sir, no shade.
C option, no shade. The correct answer is D option, color. D option, color. No shade is a dim gray color line. Okay. Question for Saket. The attribute of HR which defines 2D rule. No shade. No shade is a gray color dim line gets displayed. That is the 2D rule. Clear? All right. Saksham, your question. Which statement is incorrect? Read the statements. Tell me which statement is logically incorrect. B or D? B for bat. Okay. Why B? Yes, excellent. BR tag never closes, but here we are closing the BR tag. C incorrect. It is not a problem in HTML. XML mein hota hai ye. In XML, the net tags are to be properly closed. But here in HTML, it is recommended. It is recommended, but it will not generate any error. So B option is the most suitable one. Very correct. Saksham, good response. Clear? 23 MCQs are done. Clear up till here? All right. Which HTML statement is correct? Go through the options minutely. Pardon? Kya bete? हाँ देखो ऑप्शंस देखो ध्यान से बेटे गो थ्रू द क्वेश्चन केयरफुली गुड मॉर्निंग यस ए ऑप्शन श्योर केशव Why not B, C, and D, bete? Louder, bete, louder. Okay. Very right, very correct. So A option is the most suitable option and it is correct one. Very right. In B option, Style attribute is used, whereas attribute is face. In C option, square is not the value of OL tag. And in D option, no attribute with name position is there. It is align. How many types of list are there in HTML? A option, 3. Anybody having the view 4? Yes. Anyone with view 4? You may be correct. Unordered list, order list, definition list. Nested list is not any type of list. So correct answer is 3. Clear? Online class revision is clear. I hope you all like the quiz.